little poem for teachers. The title is A Teacher for All Seasons. A teacher is like spring, who nurtures new green sprouts, encourages and leads them whenever they have doubts. A teacher is like summer, whose sunny temperament makes studying a pleasure. A teacher is like fall, with methods crisp and clear, lessons of bright colors and happy atmosphere. A teacher is like winter, while it's snowing hard outside, keeping students comfortable as a warm and helpful guide. Teacher, you do all these things with a pleasant attitude. You're a teacher for all seasons, and you have my gratitude. Thank you.
Question 1. A teacher bridges the knowledge gap between generations. Question 2. I appreciate my teachers the most when they don't give homework for the weekend. Question 3. Confidence in speech is key to grasping the audience's attention. Thank you for the wonderful show last semester, and thank you for taking the bold step, coming abroad far from home to teach us. Thank you.
So what does a teacher mean to you?
A teacher is someone who teaches my conversation and let me step outside the
box. What would you like to say to your teacher?
I also appreciate teachers the most when they are nice
and understanding about my habits and situations. I just can't express how much I owe all of you for your wisdom, knowledges, and kindness. You guys also taught me through your actions how to be a responsible individual in society, or even harsh facts in life. Thank you so much for helping me all these years. The most important thing that I learned from teachers is myself. I am who I am now because I have teachers throughout my life to guide me. They are the ones that I respect the most and are the ones that I look over help and advice. From them I learn respect, I learn languages, math, science, responsibilities, and pretty much every other thing that makes me who I am today.
My definition of a teacher is not only someone who can give me knowledge, but also someone who can rely on the community and strong people. I appreciate my teachers in both ways. They give me their lives because you can tell that they're actually trying to develop proper students and academic skills, and you can also feel their passion. Most importantly, my teachers teach me so much from my kids, not whatever I do, because even if you're not that good, and if I practice it continuously, then try as long as I am, you'll eventually be better. I would like to tell all my teachers that I'm really thankful for your teachings, and please continue teaching me.
Thank you for an awesome video. And
now we're gonna ask all you guys in the audience what you love about your teachers. Would anybody like to share why you love your teachers?
Hello. Thank you, teachers. I love you.
Why?
Because they teach me.
Anyone from the lower school?
Hi. Why do you like her teacher? Come on, Julian. Don't be shy, Julian. Okay, never mind. Thank you, Julian.
What's your name?
Why
do you love your teacher?
Because I love them because if I don't have them, I can't be smart.
Hi, what's your name?
Mom.
Oh, I do love your teacher.
Other than just learning.
Thank you for all the responses. Now we're gonna move on.
Now to reward our wonderful principals and teachers of TCAS for their greatly thanked effort in guiding us, I'd like to call on all the administrators to please come up the stage. The student council has prepared tokens for you all. So Mr. John, Mr. Gerald, Ms. Hannah, Christine, Mr. Andrew, please come up to the stage.
Have a round of applause for all of you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
behalf of the students of TCIS, we would like to say thank you for being a part of our student lives.
TCIS students, please do not forget to show your respect and gratitude to all the teachers today and every day as well. They are our pillars who mold us in becoming who we are in the future. Thank you and have a great day. Mr. John, do you have any announcements? Does anyone have any announcements?
Tiger, can I have an announcement for you?
So, I wanted to say something about the Star Wars movie premiere that we did earlier. The total amount of money that we earned during that event is 33,850 baht. Thank you everyone for participating. We really appreciate it. And don't forget about the uniform drive that we are doing. The boxes are at the entrance. You guys can drop your uniform over there if you bring it with you. So yeah, thank you really much.
Good morning, kids. This is for Art 1 students in high school. Please remember you have your field trip tomorrow and you are leaving here at 7:30 a.m. You need to come straight up to the art room so we can go down together. And please don't forget that you can wear your PE shorts, which you cannot wear anything else. You have to be in uniform and you have to bring your lunch. Thank you so much.
This is to the middle school and high school students. There is a KPIS Music Challenge going on February 26th. It is a competition for dance groups, singing groups, bands, whatever that is related to music. It's at KPIS on February 26th. I sent an email out to the high school students and the middle school students. Also, I sent out an email to the middle school students. So if you guys are interested, please do compete. You have 200,000 baht of prizes to win. Thank you. Nation Conference at RIS on February 27th. If you guys are interested, please contact me, friend, Chris, Pat, or Pat. Thank you. Mr. Craig has an announcement for me.
Good morning. Billy, are you up there? Billy, stand up. Congratulations for coming second place in the varsity girls bisac tennis tournament.
Thank you,
everybody.